there to break their fall. What do you say to someone who feels so unloved, giving themselves away a little bit every day just to be good enough? And what do you say to a hopeless soul who can't remember their way home and everything is out of their control?
There is no valley, there is no darkness, there is no sorrow greater than the grace of Jesus.
There is no song.